My name's Morag Menzies. I'm an apprentice gardener at Holyrood Palace, where I'm learning all about gardening. I came to gardening quite late on in life, actually. I used to work in admin, and at weekends I'd go forest walks, and I'd see wildflowers everywhere, wondered what they were. And I thought I'll do a wee evening course, see if I really like gardening, so really enjoyed it. And then I thought, oh, I could do something with my garden. And like a lot of other jobs that I've had, there's no real daily routine. Every day is different working in a garden. You have to take things into consideration, weather, daylight hours. Every day for me is a school day. When you're walking out of here into Edinburgh and it's the buzz and noise, but when you come in the North Gate to work, it's peaceful, it's quiet, you hear birds chirping, you smell the soil, you smell the green. You're basically, you're nurturing life. And when it grows and grows successfully, you think, I helped with that, it's amazing.